When setting up the bars, you want to get them as close as possible to you, right underneath your shoulders. If they're too far out, it's going to be very easy for them to tip, and then of course you're going to fall. When doing this exercise, keep your arms straight. I don't want them to bend, and I also want you to push away from your hands using your lats. Oftentimes I'll see clients get tired and they'll sink into it and their shoulders get closer to their ears. We don't want to do that. And you also want to keep your body upright. You don't want to lean too far forward. As far as your legs, you can bend them at 90 degrees. You can crisscross them, whatever's comfortable and whatever helps you stay more upright.